Welcome to Eat, Read, Love. Come on in. Man, the past 2 years, huh? Well, these are my favorite crystals for protection. I love our protection crystal diffuser with moonstone in it. Just perfect. I put this right in front of my door, and this is the chevron amethyst point. And if everything fails, you can always count on an obsidian sphere. You can never go wrong with a black tourmaline. And those are my top favorite crystals for protection. Visit us online or come down to Eat, Read, Love down by Studio City. Hi Taurus, welcome to my channel. We're doing your reading. How are you? Welcome to Castlevania at night. Mwahahaha. Okay, how are you? So let's start. I don't have an oracle card because it's out of reach. It's far from me. We'll just go with the tarot. How about that? Okay, let's begin. But I do have three decks here. I'm not sure what I'm going to use for the grand reveal. One is Ankh deck, which is our own deck. So check it out. I'm using the tarot. Grand Lux, one of my faves. Okay. So let's begin over here for my Turinians. How are you coming out? Confusion. The nodes are moving. Thank goodness. Thank goodness, right? Relationship might start to manifest, Taurus. Okay. I'm sorry I wasn't able to put the timer, and you guys know me. I don't know how to stop talking because that's what I'm here for. Let's begin. Ooh. We're moving, we're relocating. Okay, love that. We're starting a new beginning, an empire, a business that you work hard for is here. Okay, I see a direction in life, especially with love and romantic connection. Okay, we just started, darling. Okay, things are gonna heat up, Taurus. Love my Taurus. So, with the Chariot and the Ace of Wands over here, a newfound passion in life. Maybe in love. I see love over here. You feel right now, this is the time, this is my moment. I am a success waiting to happen. With the Chariot over here, can be dealing with the Cancerian, relocating with the Chariot, okay? Because Cancerian also is conveyance, which is natural fourth house, which means for you, you may be buying a car. You've saved for this, and this is an upgrade. I see here that you have a direction in life right now. You see yourself, it's like, no, this is me and I want myself to be in this situation and things is about to get better. Okay, I love that. You have this bond right now with someone. It can be far from you and you guys are doing okay. I feel it here. They can be younger, emotionally available, but sometimes can be a little bit of a puzzle to deal with. The only thing with this person that, let me see what bothers you. Well, it bothers you because sometimes they don't really exert the effort in this connection and they have a tendency to delay the situation and not really be much more involved. Okay, then we'll go deeper with this person. Now, the person also has this kind of nonchalant, kind of like, que sera, sera, whatever, will be. You're a person who plans things out and you want structure in a relationship. You are the fighter of this relationship and you feel that I have to keep going and going and this is something that I want to manifest fully into marriage, union, the works, okay? So for you, this is the person. For them, they always put you on limbo and they like to make you think, it's like, maybe it can work, maybe it won't work, maybe, you know, there's a lot of maybe with this person, okay? I'm seeing here that you have this thing where you want to make it happen, but then you get upset with them because they would cancel on you last minute, something changed your mind, they have work, you know, it's like, it's always something about them causing the delay, okay? Now, this can be a Piscean or a Cancerian, okay? Now, they always tell you, it's like, I have school, I have study, I have work, you know, and this actually triggers you to really get hurt. So you feel like, why do I deserve this? This is not something I signed up for, and I wish that this person would love me the way that I love them. It feels like you You are not gonna stop, Taurus. We have this reading where I want what I want and I get what I want. And this is, it's here. Okay? I want what I want and I get what I want. It's here. You're not gonna stop. Okay, let me see here. This person right now is trying to change their ways. It's a transformative time for them. I feel like for some reason, this person might relocate and just move in with you. Like, snap. Okay, fine. You want change? I'm changing. I'll be with you. I'm in the first flight and I'm gonna see you. Mm-hmm. So it feels like the person is making drastic change, lifestyle change, to match with you. Okay, so someone is definitely go, go, go. Chariot with the Ace of Wands, because you're not stopping. Chariot with the Ace of Wands, right? King of Cups and the Page of Wands is right here. Definitely driven, motivated by emotions and feelings. Younger person. Okay, so I hate how, you know, no, I'm hating on me. Because I know maturity of the planets, and then when I deal with people, I should look at them as the planet, not at the age. Because I can tell where this is going because you're not mature. Because the Page of Wands is there. Early 20s is the Page of Wands. Emotionally, King of Cups can be, you know, this person is like, oh, loving, caring, but still immature. Emperor with the Nine of Wands, how you feel victimized by the person. You're the one who takes action, takes the lead, plans out, vacation, eating, going here, doing that. It's really you, okay? Emperor with the Nine of Wands. Now, you have Two of Cups and a King of Wands. Like what I told you, it's like, I'm not here to give up, Sal. I'm here, I get what I want, and I see what I want, and I love this person. Two of Cups. Now, this person with the Moon and the Hangman, they like to delay, like what I told you. I mean, their mind takes time to process things. With the Hangman, it's like, well, I'm not sure, you know, like there are plans, there are things that you are just go, 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 okay? They're on the opposite. They're on the opposite of that. Which, Death card in the Eight of Pentacles, I see it as a positive change. This is not breaking up with you. This is them, okay? Because Eight of Pentacles, like, okay, how do I work this with the Taurinian? What can I do? You have Ten of Swords, Five of Cups, and the Five of Wands, and the Three of Pentacles. Okay. I forgot it's dinner time and places are gonna close, guys. So let me read this. Okay. Ten of Swords and the Five of Cups. From one minute you love them, from the next minute you will change your mind. The nodes are moving. You may want a partner right now, but once the nodes has moved, you probably will feel like this is a karmic connection. It's time for me to end it. Ooh, child. I didn't realize that. Okay, that's something we share, Taurus. Okay. Either people stay in our life or people are going to be removed from our life. Both can be a blessing. Five of Wands and the Three of Pentacles. They're wanting to work. You're disappointed and you're set. Meaning you're telling this person, it's like, listen, I thought about it, but I think this is it. Okay. Let me see here. Five of Cups. Because you're upset. You're sad by their action. Nothing can pacify you right now. Okay. I'm going to get four cards. Think of a number and I will pick up the number. In the Two of Cups, how much do you love this person? 1 to 9. I'm hearing 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the grand reveal for the Two of Cups. Okay. Should you work for this connection? Right? That's one of your questions. Or should you give up? Ten of Swords. You're at the point of no return now. I'm hearing 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 for the Ten of Swords. Anybody? Anybody? No kidding. 5 for the Ten of Swords over here. The breakup or makeup? I feel like either you guys start fresh or this is done. What's causing the delay with the Hangman? I'm hearing 4. What's causing the delay? Are they hiding something with the Moon card? You know there's always a darker side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. I got 6 for that one. What's the darker side of this connection? Why do they always contradict you? That's my question with the Five of Wands. They always have a reason. They always have an excuse. I'm hearing 2. Mm-hmm. Okay. Are they really going to work this connection? 3 of Coins then. Okay. I'm going to get 3 for the 3 of Coins. All right. So let me continue this reading with a grand reveal link down there in the description box below. Make sure to check everything out at eatreadlove.me. And of course, the Shangri-La of all metaphysical store is here in LA. And soon in Melrose. That's where you hear it from. You're the first Taurus. Soon in Melrose. Just saying. Claim it. Join my workshop also from one store to second store in 1 year tops. How can I do that? Well, you gotta learn. That's why there's a workshop. Okay, the workshop is not all magic. There's a practical exam. Okay, and then there's a board exam. Okay, so talk about a masterclass. Okay, and then there's certification, guaranteed. Okay, no kidding. It's a workshop. So let's all work together. Get our coins together. Especially you with the nodes in the house, the seventh house. You have K2 over there, finishing off karmic connection. And also building up good business partner after the nodes has moved for you, Taurus, okay? So let's do the grand reveal. I'll see you guys again. Bye.